It is essential that developed countries immediately assist those less developed to bolster their health systems and their response capacity to stop transmission. Otherwise, we face the nightmare of the disease spreading like wildfire in the global south, with millions of deaths and the prospect of the disease re-emerging where it was previously suppressed. Let us remember that we are only as strong as the weakest health system in our interconnected world. I am particularly concerned with the African continent, and I strongly encourage the G20 to move ahead with the G20 Africa initiative as proposed at the summit.